Okay, I actually got it on camera this time.